but there is still some internal seepage of blood.
Is he going to live?
To a great extent, his survival will depend on the strength of his system and his own will. Over the next 8 or 9 hours, hopefully he'll stabilize and then we'll know more.
Hello, Mr. Davenport.